Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today, like every month, we do updates on my little boy Abraham. He is 10 months old. He was 10 months old on the 1st.
My phone's not there, so I don't know what day it is. I think the 3rd today, or the 2nd? I think the 3rd.
It's Monday today, so I don't know if it's the 3rd or the 2nd. Whatever day it is, though, he was 10 months old on August 1st. And we are very excited to start this 10 months. Abraham, he hasn't really like done much since his 8 month and 9 month update. So what he does, let's start with crawling. He is learning how to crawl. He's not the best at it, but he's learning and he's getting it slowly. He sits down by himself, and that's probably Christian knocking at the door. Anyways, what I was saying is that he's sitting by himself now. He doesn't need nobody to be there, assist him when he sits down. He has 4 teeth, 2 on the top. And normally, you know, the teeth, like the front 2 teeth that you have right here, normally those will come first. But his 1 teeth came of the top ones, the middle ones, the 2 middle ones. Only 1 came, and then the other one, the other side came. So he has 4 teeth in total. I'm sorry for the noise, but you know, Christian is jumping in the bed. But anyways, we're gonna continue with this video. So he has 4 teeth in total. 4 teeth in total. So he eats absolutely everything. You can give him bananas, you can give him apples, you can give him tomatoes, apple, you can give him literally anything, vegetables, fruits, any kind of foods, rice, beans, avocado, tomatoes, tortillas, anything. You can give him anything, he'll eat it all. He's not a picky baby, so that's good in my side, because he's not a picky baby. Christian, it is a picky baby. He don't like anything. He literally has some stuff that he doesn't like, and that's a bunch of stuff. But Abraham on their side, he's awesome with food. He eats everything. He also like wants to grab it, you know, with his hand. So he really likes to hold the food with his hand and start eating it. Most of the day, I say that Abraham just sits down on the floor of the house. He likes to sit down. He doesn't really like to crawl, but he does sometimes crawl when he wants to go from one side to another side of the house, so he starts crawling. But he's really just sitting down, picking anything he gets, or anything, any toys, or something like that, he get it. He really doesn't like toys, though. He likes more, like, paper plates, you know, stuff that he shouldn't have. He likes more of those stuff. Bottles, empty bottles, he just loves empty bottles. But that's pretty much what he really likes. What else does he do, Abraham? He eats, 3 times a day, sometimes even 2 times a day. It really depends what we're doing. And if we're home all day, then I'll feed him, you know, more. But if we're not, of course, I'm not going to feed him, you know, 3 times a day if we're not home. So sometimes he's more time, like 5 times. You know, he's a big baby, heavy baby. At the end of the video, I'm going to show you guys him. But I prefer to do it like this because, you know, he's not moving around or anything like that. And he's not, you know, he moves around everywhere. He doesn't like to sit still on people's laps, so that's why. What is he got? His hair color is still, you know, bright blonde. It looks, whenever I take him a bath, we go outside because it's so hot here. I take him a bath, we go outside sometimes. His hair looks red, so cute. We still haven't weighed him. He was supposed to have his 9 month appointment, but I guess he never did. I think I'm gonna have to call. Because honestly, I don't even know what's going on. He's already 10 months. He hasn't got his 9 month appointment. I think they get 9 months appointment because it's 2 months, 4 months, 6 months, 9 months, if I'm right. But I'm not sure about that. We're gonna have to call them, I guess. Pretty much what he does. Abraham really loves to be active. He really likes to be social. He loves people. He loves when you carry him. Now, Abraham dislikes pretty much nothing. He loves everything. He likes taking baths. Of course, he doesn't like being in his car seat. Like, whenever, like, me and my mom are, you know, people that really love to go out. Like, we really love to go out. And what I mean by out, it's, like, to lakes, to parks, to other cities, you know, stuff like that. And yard sales, you know, we do a bunch of stuff here. But thank God COVID-19 hasn't really affected this city a lot like other cities. So we're not like really high risk, you know. Here where I live, there's not really been like deaths, you know, people sick or anything like that. So that's really good. Of course, we're not going to risk ourselves either, but we really don't go out as much as we did. But we still go out, you know, get some groceries done, get some shopping, food sometimes, you know, stuff like that we go do. Go to lakes, rivers, parks, you know, other cities, only when we have to get something. But other than that, we stay home. When there's an occasion, like I have to do something or have to work or something like that, we go out with Abraham a lot. He if you constantly take him out and put him in his car seat, he don't like his car seat. It's hot. The car is hot. It's just hot, you know. Of course, the car is not hot when it runs, but it's hot, you know, when it stays in the like the sun area, it gets hot from the inside. You know what I mean? But that's pretty much he doesn't like. What else? That's pretty much it. I mean, he loves being in the ground. He loves being, you know, active by himself. He likes playing with Christian. Christian, though, on the other side, he's really rough with Abraham. But I'm sure he will keep up Abraham and he will get him back. If you have boys, you know what I mean. Well, that's pretty much it, what Abraham has done, really. He's just like the baby. He loves to eat. He has 4 teeth. He is super chubby, super long. He's heavy. I might estimate, I think he's probably like 17 or 19 pounds around that average. 17 or 19 pounds around there. I don't think he's 20 pounds yet. But if I'm wrong, then I'm wrong. Well, guys, I hope you guys really like this video. Like always, this is a little update for Abraham, how he's doing, his weight. Well, even though I don't know it, but you know, everything like that. I hope you guys really enjoyed this video a lot. And that's pretty much it. Like always, God bless. And I'll enjoy this little clip of Abraham. Bye.
Bye.